Welcome back, everybody. It's JD, and we're doing 7 Days Die Darkness Falls, and we're doing Cap Crunch's 8K map, and it is new trader stockage day, so we're going to take this junk back over to the trader and try to sell it to him. Let's see, where's my repair kits? I need to put a couple of those on the Jeep. Yeah, that's all I need. Our morning zombie. Hi, morning zombie. Goodbye, morning zombie. We also need to hit up a working stiffs. Probably that one up in the desert. There's one up by the crack a book, which we're gonna hit too.
Holy shit, I thought you were a zombie.
Yeah, you're so charming. Let's see. Oh, I was gonna sell those boots. Oh well. I did. You still don't want hammers. Alrighty. That's fine. Let's see what neat stuff you have. I can build those if I find a frickin' lathe. Anything here that I really need? Okay, let's check here. I do need a buttload of springs too. Well, I'm not seeing anything I can't live without there.
Careful out there.
Trader shithead. Alright. Then I know I should be doing some missions for him. Alright. Let's beat feet. Up here and do those workings, that working stiff or two, and see if we can't, see if we can't score a lathe. Crackbook's over there. I think there's a working stiff I could see. That's pretty close by. Okay, which crack book did we do? I'm guessing that one. There's the working stiff. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna wrench all these cars, because if we get a herd of zombies, they'll blow up and then we'll end up with screamers. Because there's an awful lot of zombies in this working stiff. Oh, and that's not gonna help us any for the screamers. Okay. This definitely is not working out well. You're wasting money, or rounds. Okay, that is a horde. Man. And what I say about a screamer and a wandering horde and all kind of shit? Yeah. Did we do this one? Nope, we didn't do this one. So, since the screamer horde's down there, we'll go ahead and do this one. I wonder if you can find lathes in shotgun messiahs. I never thought about that. Okay. Yeah, I don't think we've done this one. Let's see if I can do it via stealth. No fat chance, huh? Right up the ass. There are actually less zombies in this one than there normally are. Okay. Okay. Moving right along here. I don't think there's as many books in this one as others, but there are less zombies for the most part. Get these. Yep, just make sure. That wasn't what I was trying to select, but it will have to do. definitely gotta find a ratchet or something so we can scrap stuff a little quicker. Okay, let's grab some of this stuff. Actually, I'm probably gonna want that moldy bread. Since we aren't finding a lot of antibiotics, I might actually have to make some. Alright. It was a little high. I think you're one that falls down. In there. Maybe not. Alrighty. We'll head back to that working stiffs in a minute. Since we're done here, we'll let the horde disappear, the heat go down. That. It's only worth 50. I think I can afford to scrap it. You know, I'm just gonna do that. Not hurt much, but it's draining my food. Oh, okay, it's already unlocked. Well, so I'm using another one of those, or two. Well, I found some, so I guess it's alright. Let me reload this stuff, and that is not the gun I was trying to choose. That is for sure. There's anything up top. Well, I'm always paranoid. If I don't do this now, I will forget when it means something. Always be paranoid. There are some zombies up here. Do you remember that? There should be one here. There should be one over there. Should actually be another one on the other side somewhere. Yeah, I don't think there's actually anything up here. Okay, so we'll scrap these last little bits. And we can head to that working stiff. Now, what I don't know is if these guys are all out of here. I mean, granted, there's an awful lot of stuff that came flying down upon us. Looks like everything's good stuff, but not the thing I need. Damn it. Okay, well. Not what I needed. Stuff on me, I'm pretty likely to find more of it. And throw this other stuff on here that I'm not likely to find. Okay. I think everything's out of here. Oh, nope. There's still stuff left. I'm amazed. I mean, the doors are broken off. Till we get our potatoes going. I will buy that stuff. Damn it! Give me a... I am going to have to try a Shotgun Messiah. Seems like I always got it at a working stiffs. Definitely try a Shotgun Messiah. If nothing else, maybe I'll get parts. Alright. I don't see anything else. I don't think there's a lot up on the roof, but I'll go check. Yeah, there's nothing up here. Guess I'll grab this. We haven't tried to make any bullets yet, but you never know. Okay, where is the ladder? All right, here. Okay. Is there another working stiff around here? I mean, I guess I can try the shotgun messiah. Let's run out and see if we can get can't see shit. Supply drop. Saw the plume. There it is. Pretty sure there are pigs in here. That was totally worthless. I just thought there was a few pigs in here. Alright. Let's take off the Trader Gens. Excuse me. I'm gonna trade in. So I got way too much stuff to go try to loot something else. Okay, let's see. Sell, 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 sell. Sell, sell. Yeah, I might need those for our new home. Kind of line these up, I guess. I mean, that's a whole set there. I got one of everything but that. I don't think I need that many of anything. So, I don't know if she'll buy any of this. Sold quite a bit to her already. I can't sell those anyway. So, pretty sure I got everything but that, so we'll sell that. Well, I can't sell any of that, so. I'm pretty sure I don't need these, so. But, you know, they scrap for like 25. Leather. Okay. Check that. Let's go see what we can sell her.
Got the best prices in the wasteland.
You know what? Let's see.
I hope you come back and see me sometime.
Okay.
Now that was a good deal.
That kind of lightens the load.
I'm a doctor.
You know, I'm actually going to spend that 2 points on that. Okay, where did that go? My gas just disappeared. Well, I guess it went there. That was weird. this is like this. Where is food? Alright. I don't even know what to do. Got a couple seconds left. A couple minutes left. I could try. The shotgun Messiah real quick and see if I can get anything out of it. I honestly don't think so, but you never know. I'm gonna throw this up here like this. Unfortunately, I almost have to just let them come pouring out. No. I know this is gonna degrade it, but I'm afraid I don't have a choice. No, no lathe in here. All right, let's put these back on and gotta dodge. These don't look like the enhanced lights, that's for sure. Or it's just dark as shit out. Well, I want to work on the crafting base during the night. That's not going so well. Whoa. Huh. Just realized I was injured. All right. Let's grab. Let's see, it should be all that. I don't need that many on there. That's probably plenty. items. Let's grab all the... Well, I guess I'm not grabbing it all, huh? Alrighty. At least I'm gonna grab it and get it inside. How's that? There we go. I have not shot my three little critters yet. Okay, let's make some complete sets here. I mean, I don't need more than seriously that, so. I hold on to these because I can't sell them. For some reason, you can't sell them, and I don't know why. Yeah. Oops. I want that. Let's see, I don't need that. This stuff goes up there. I don't know what the universal solvent's used for. So we're just gonna do, just use the meat stew. Be done with it. Okay, we can make a Winchester now. Which is most excellent. Winchester? I swear I've read that schematic. It says no, so I will spin the point. I swear I've read that schematic though. Yeah, level 3. Where's my gun crafting? I guess that's all I can do. Is what it is. I think I can make a pump shotgun too, come to think of it. Do I have a shotgun? No, I do not have a shotgun stock. Do I? I do. That's what's right there. I don't have a shotgun barrel. Well, that bites. That really actually does bite. Okay, let's see. I need to make another. What do I need for an advanced forge? I need to make a second one. $250, I got that. So I need 20 electrical. I just grab one of these. One of those. One of those. Pipe. And 20 electrical. I definitely want to craft us a second one. Okay. What am I doing? I need to get some wood. Well, I got a little bit of wood. So let's make... some lockable lock cable. Use your lockable player cabinets. And let's make 8 of them. Just because I don't think I need all that many. Where is this guy? It'll have to do. This will be a good gun. Carry another type of ammo. So, put these up here. All right. Let's see. That's going, that's going, that's going. What do we end up for? 200 skill notes. No lathe. Alrighty. And how much we got for? Doing good on money. So, I guess I really can go work on except for I don't have anything to use to work on it. I guess I can start making some cobble. Gonna be morning though, and we'll be on to the next episode. this and have this make it. Put these down here. And we will set out to do a new. I'm just going to grab that. We will set out to do a new search for a lathe. So let's, it's going to be a morning in a minute. Let's go ahead and, whoops, let's see. How are we on water and, how are we in glue? Let me put on some, should make some glass jars. Get some glass jars on. That's better. Let's see, over here. Glass jars. 300. That ought to do us. That'll be a while. That'll be a while. And drop those off. Okay. We'll end it here. Next episode, we're going to go search for a lathe. We might do. We got a fetch at a farm. Might do that. But we got to find a lathe. So. You know the deal, stop by Kane's YouTube channel, like his latest videos, subscribe to him if you haven't already, and become a Patreon member if you can afford to. And I will see you next episode.